Kuga and Cortex want Tiny get crystals and bring them to Big Colosseum in Rome. Crash, leave them for Tiny or Crash get crushed.
Fair contest. You have too many players. If your confidence in evil is so great, you can win with equal size. You must surrender two of your team.
Very well. Choose.
Let the games begin.
Thank you. Team Wong wins.
Imbeciles! Fools! Nincompoops! Can't you idiots do anything right? According to this, your track record for spreading evil is pathetic!
Uka Uka, it's not our fault that wretched Bandicoot is to blame!
I will not let anything stand in the way of evil. Especially not a brainless orange marsupial! Crash must be eliminated!
Uka Uka, need I remind you that Crash always finds a way to defeat us? Maybe he's just too good for us.
Enough excuses! You five idiots need to come up with one good plan! Or else...
How do I get into these situations?
There must be something we can come up with. Say, Doctor, haven't you been tinkering with some kind of new secret weapon in your laboratory?
I don't know what you're talking about, Entropy.
Dr. Cortex! I think he's referring to this super-secret weapon you've been laboring over day and night since the last time Crash defeated you.
Enough bickering! Do we have a plan?
Well, in my scientific endeavors, I've been able to create a genetically advanced super-weapon of unbelievable strength. But the power source is the final missing crucial element. Elements. Yes! The elementals! Right! The elementals, that's it! If released, their destructive energy could create enough power to bring my secret weapon to life. We'd have a weapon capable of crushing mountains, demolishing entire cities! And wiping Crash Bandicoot off the face of the Earth forever! Get ready to face my wrath, Crash Bandicoot! How can I defeat those pesky bandicoots? And conquer the world, of course.
Bandicoots! I can squash bandicoots!
Yes, yes, I know you can, Tiny. But you fail so many, many, many times. Tiny, go see if Dr. Engine requires assistance.
Bingo Dial! Throw the switch!
I am Emperor Velo the 27th, ruler of this galaxy. My subjects hunger for entertainment. And word of your racing prowess has reached my glorious empire. And I hope you put on a good show. Especially since winning the circuit will win your freedom. And if for some reason you refuse to race, your Earth will be destroyed. But I don't think it will come to that.
Surprised to see me, Crash. Like the fleas in your fur, I keep coming back. 3 years I spent alone in the frozen Antarctic wastes. And I missed you. And so I've organized a little gathering, like a birthday party, except the exact opposite. And look, all of your friends are here. You are so very popular. Let's start handing out the presents. And I can't
run. Stop! No more, please! You're just too stupendous and fantabulous! Honestly, you're just awesome!
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you where to go! Nina took Coco to the Fiat around the beach.
Nina? How'd you remember that?
Nina? You mean Dr. Cortex, don't you?
No, Nina. Uka Uka and her got rid of Cortex. They were tired of Cortex failing all the time.
This isn't good, Crash. Nina's a lot smarter than Cortex ever could be. I'll take us there now. Get ready, Crash.
Crystals and bring them to Big Colosseum in